Internal Revenue Service seeks to delay Coinbase hearings. The ongoing case dates back to November, when the IRS first sought court permission to serve Coinbase in an effort to identify potential tax cheats, seeking years' worth of users' records from the exchange. According to a stipulation in the U.S. District Court for the Northern District of California, attorneys for the IRS have asked to postpone hearing on petition by Coinbase customers from the 16th of February to the 23rd of March.